What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragonrot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you. Changed your mind, good sir?
If you could,
I'll stock something useful.
And as a little bonus...
What do you...
Thank you.
Dragonrod, too. I'm here. Don't force it.
Forget the...
I'm taking a blood sample. Now to bring this to Lady Emma. The Dragonrod. Yes.
Brought it.
All right. You've got it.
Memorial.
Yes?
I saw you and Lord Kuro in a vision.
A vision?
Yes. Where is Lord Kuro right now?
He's being kept near the keep at Ashina Castle. The gate to the castle, however, is shut.
I see.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
I've obtained one.
A blood sample. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my research into the dragon rot. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. Goodbye.
Thank you. My poor, poor Lord. All it took was a bit of gunpowder. He startled. And now he's dead.
Look, a smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
Is it Lord Gyobu?
Yes, that's definitely Gyobu the Demon. Ashina is safe so long as that man guards her doors.
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the life of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies, Ashina.
It seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Thank you.
we're really planning to use that thing? In the battle.
I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the Memorial Mob. A battlefield is our paradise. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Find the departed. Go wherever you're trapped.
You survived! That accursed Gyobu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him.
Another rat. Ah, but those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name. Tell me your name! No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm, it reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
What is this?
The face of a rat, and where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
Thank you.
right?
Looks like you've caught yourself some rats.
Yes.
I knew you had a talent for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it.
This is...
the ways of the Ashina Blade. It's our school of fighting. But there are no hard and fast rules. You just win your battles. That alone is the most important rule of the Ashina style. I hope it can be of assistance with your rat hunting. And most of all, your own battles you've yet to fight.
Waiting for you.
Any progress?
Yes. I've found some answers. The source of the dragon rot is the stagnation in your blood.
What causes the stagnation?
The blood has only a limited amount of power available to it. Let's say you've used all of this power, and then you attempt to resurrect again. The resurrection still occurs, but it must draw on power from another source.
From those that have the dragon rot?
I believe so. For those who have the dragon rot, the natural life force that everyone has, that allows them to live their lives and function as human beings, has been taken from them. Their blood has stagnated.
Can it be cured?
Yes. By giving back what has been taken, here you are. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
I brought some sake.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh. Is it not to your liking?
No, it's damn good. But it does make my old wounds ache.
Your left arm?
Yes, and this sake was a favorite of the man who cut it off.
Who was?
Lord Isshin.
Isshin? Why?
He did it for my sake. I was on the verge of being consumed.
Consumed by what?
Shura. Well, whether you believe me or not, that's for you to decide. But you do well to beware Shura's shadow. So many possibilities. I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
Lord Kuro.
It is time, Lady Emma. Yes, I know. Master Genichiro is waiting, is he not? I will return to the top of Ashina Castle. Wolf, that reed whistle we used before. This time, I will use it to call on you.
Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
For what do you pray?
Oh, are you there? Have you heard of the Senpo Temple? The Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo. A very special holy person lives in that place. Go on. Join me in prayer. Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
That put the armor on that big bugger from Taro Troop.
Yeah, he was making a stink about it. It was a damned awful job.
But it looks like it paid off, didn't it? He already had a huge frame and massive strength, and you just made him near impervious to blades.
That is true, but he doesn't like that armor, and he sure didn't like me putting it on him. When a fight happens, it might come off easier than you think.
care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where we, the impure head. Where you find the departed,
wherever you
care to purchase an op. May the departed rest in peace.